When I look in the mirror at myself, I see the essence of royalty. I see the daughter of the ultimate father. I see the queen in me. In all of my dealings, I take time to see who I am and who I am created to be. I am not arrogant, but please understand that I am not just a common woman. And if any dealings between us are to be, you don't have to bow or rise, but you must recognize the queen that lives in me. Intelligence and dignity are the jewels in my crown. Grace is my fragrance. Beauty is my glow. Sweetness is my taste. Rhythm is my flow. Power is in my hands. Determination in my stride. Confidence in my eyes. My stand is with pride. Your friend.